Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers. Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. Looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain, then we're in the right place.
So, do you know what it is we're after?
No, it's need to know for the rank and file. But it's gotta be important. They don't usually run ops this big.
Been in the field for less than a year. You hear that? I'll go look.
Copy that.
Hold on. Something's up.
What was that?
Where'd this come from?
There's more of them arriving.
And don't we see anyone out here to shut that pump
There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Who's that?
Anyone see me?
Ugh.
see anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit. This was supposed to be a routine op.